Hello everyone, welcome to another one-off. Today I am playing Castlevania, Lord of Shadows. So the game, like, throws you into it, and the screen resolution is all weird, so the first episode will probably be in 720 until I can fix it. So, hopefully it's something we can do, but hey, yeah, let's start it off and play the game, I guess. As usual, I won't be talking during cutscenes. This is a cutscene, but I won't be talking any more past this. Just wanted to get the basis information out. And once the gameplay starts, I think I will cover what these one-offs are and what they do and all that fun stuff. All right, cool. Alright, so the gameplay has started. Okay, so now I can actually mess probably with the screen. Oh, game options. Okay, video? Advanced settings. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I can finally make it 1080. Oh, hi. You're a game from, like, the 1900s. So, yeah. Why? Oh, it doesn't have normal full-screen rendering. Oh, that's just lovely. Hold on. Need to activate my boy real quick. Can't find my mouse. Fucking... So, the game disables my mouse. Great. That's just fucking lovely. Okay, hold on. Ooh, this is kind of annoying. What am I gonna do? Okay, so, because it's obviously being seen, it's thrown off the entire recording, so we're just gonna go down to 720. I'll fix it in the next episode, I guess. Okay, whatever. Yeah, I still can't find my mouse, so the game disables my mouse. That's kinda dumb. So I've hit back and nothing's happening. This game may be a dud. Oh, there we go. Well done! You're doing a thing that's been available in all games. Can y'all hear the pitter-patter of my dog? Here we go, yo.
What a timely coincidence.
get it, because he's a vampire, or he's a fuck-loving mother vampire. Take him down. He dodge already. Blocking is essential to combat. Perfect timing allows. Okay. Fail. Hold on. So there's no dodge button. I just have the block. That's fine. So a game of perfect blocks. I'm okay with that. Oh, so I can dodge. What? Press and hold the. Hold on, it's a little loud. Oh, my controller's already turning itself off. So you're gonna tell me how to drink blood and get my HP back? You can feed from stunned enemies. I'm moving close. Oh, yummy. Mmm, food. Wow, that was like no HP back. What?
Take him down.
Om nom 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 nom. This is a pretty cool opening, I won't lie. Oh my god. No, don't skip. Jesus controller, get your dick to get out of your ass. Use the voice word to steal life from your enemies. Void sword. That's cool. Oh my god, it's fucking Frostmourne. Or Stormbringer, depending what you want to play. Oh, it can only be used for X amount of time. No, Wait, so how... They can hit me when I'm down? Camera of this game, so dynamic and so cool. Is my dog still? Yeah, she is. Riley, hey, Riley, get away from that. Riley, get away from that. Sorry. Use chaos claws to break her enemy's defenses. Oh. So do I just have all my weapons from the first game? At least like I do. So rock, paper, scissors. I wonder if I'm going to lose these items. I hope not. I hope we start this game with just all of them. So. Use your voice sword to steal life and your chaos toss to break defenses. Okay. Honestly, people that can block are probably more dangerous than anything else. Okay, I like this game. I really like this game. Oh, Jesus, okay. Well, I like this game, but I'm not being terrible. So there has... This is, like... It feels super overpowered. Like, there's going to be a moment, I'm thinking, where I lose this shit. Because it's all cool. Alrighty, so does it save on its own? I don't know, I really want to check because I really want to fix this mouse issue that I'm having. Or, like, it's disabling my mouse. And that's kind of unacceptable to me. Yeah, subtitles on. Game options. Can't go that up. Hence, flame enable vibrations. Assisted combat. I don't know what that did. I just wanted to see what it does. Show weapon mastery, show enemy life, show player. Yeah, good. So it seems to save all this on the fly. I may just be able to just leave. Fix. Additional combat. Oh, hold on. Sorry, I didn't actually play the game using Dracula's armor costume. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm black now. I don't know, I kinda like the red better. Oh. I forgot this game is probably like God of War. Where you have like weird superpowers? Ah. Okay. Yeah, I kind of get it. No. Do you not know your castle? I do kind of like this. I never knew what was accessible in the old God of War games, so... So, how do I go down? I just saw a directional button. Okay. Yes? Just go. Push down, left stick will just let go. Okay. I really like the void sword. Well, I'm guessing he's gonna be a boss fight. How do I go back to my special whip?
God is with me, monster.
Is he though?
That will be your ruin.
Monster. I am not a monster. Oh my god, controller, stop this shit. Jesus fucking Christ. Deus, mi, Dios, or whatever the word. I feel like I'm gonna be an asshole about it. I should know what I'm saying. Yep. Cool. We got the groove. Actually, I can't block these. I can block those! Can you not be a dick? Oh, you gotta be a dick, I guess. Hell, not a lock on. Oh, I just gotta hit it twice. Okay. The stench of your soul is disgusting. Oh, come on, dude. I know I'm playing on easy mode, technically, so, like, of course he's not hard. But at the same time, this is so cool. It has screen transitions. Why have I never gotten this game sooner? Bitch, can you not? Come back here and fight. Fucking coward. Now I go right. Okay. Keep going up.
You shall not pass.
Oh, so I need to get him to hit these. Yay, a puzzle game in my fighting game. Oh, I have to go down. I'm like, what the fuck am I doing? Oh my god, are you kidding me? This is like the hell fight or the hell place in God of War just all over again. I'm an impatient motherfucker, and it's gonna show. So I need to bait it. Now jump. Down, left, up, bait, jump. No, god damn it. Well, I was never able to beat the first level because I'm an impatient bitch. bait, up. Jump. Right, up, left, down. Bait. Go. Bait. Go. Oh my god, finally. I don't. That's one. At least I'm like technically invincible. Nom nom nom. Oh, damn it, I have to kind of hit it. Good? There we go. Oh my god. Can this game fucking not? What? What am I supposed to do? This is like the worst first episode I think I've ever done for a game. Oh, go! What up? Am I supposed to go around it? Let it go around. Oh, I see. I see what I'm supposed to do now. Well, I hope people have enjoyed me dying 1,000 times to this. Yep. Now hop up. I don't. Yeah, I guess it's supposed to go left now. Whew, okay. Yeah, like I don't. Yep. Oh. Huh. So I like the combat. I don't care too much about. Yeah, fuck you, controller. Sure. Om nom 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 nom! Hey, boo-boo. Yep. One more to go. Probably. Who knows? This has been a hell of a first episode. I'm not winning any speedruns with this game. Definitely gonna watch a speedrun of the... What in the... fuck? I was about to say, I'm like, boss fight's coming, right? Like legit now? Like, do we actually get to do this without adding a fucking puzzle? Rhunic, quick. No. Yeah, dude. Straight blocks is something I'm good at in games. He's got the insect glaive! Wow. This is awesome! I mean, I'm awful at it, but it's awesome. Oh. There's slow motion perfect dodges. Gotcha. Gotcha. That makes sense. You can break the paladins with a strong hit. Hold X. This world longer than you have. I forgot strong hits were a thing for the whip. No! Ah! You bastard. But this is on easy or else I'd be fucking dead. Fuck it. This symbol indicates that upcoming attack is unblocked. I know! Jesus. I need the reach. I will never be able to block that. Yeah, this reach way better. I like the sword, but shit, it has no reach. How the fuck do I dodge that? Is it only on the... a lot harder than I thought. Oh, oh my, a cross.
I was like you once. But your god showed me another path.
Messias. Emmanuel. Sotel. Sabah.
That's why the power of your god cannot destroy, because I am his chosen one. Ubi furent haec nomina et dignate, precipus vobis, at quelligamus vos ut non habeatus.
What is that?
Maleficium, no carry a, incantatum, medway.